guess, but still lives in Canada, and he wrote many beautiful songs. And in 1942, he wrote a song which is called Potkal sem svůj sen. In translation, it could be something like, I met my dream. Was a girl, of course.
Thank you very much.